All right, yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Lode. Welcome back to the tournament. Today, commentating with me alongside is Vic. And today we're starting the tournament single bracket. It's going to be Ichiari versus Hopenfie. Ichiari is using Link, and Hopenfie is going with his secondary card set. So,
gentlemen, what's the starter stage are we going with, guys?
Both players do exponentially well on this platform. Link, he can spam all his aerials without having to worry about the opponent getting around him. He can anti-aerial. Whereas Naruto doesn't have to worry about platforms where he can just straight up combo his opponent. So both characters do benefit from the stage. So currently, Hopenfie has been dropped down to C4 and Sherry is down to C5. I wasn't in the chat with him. But you know, he plays with Sherry. Sherry is struggling to play. Sherry is Hopenfie jumps off the stage and he appears with a silly dash accent. He's only by the game. Hopefully he's now applying his pressure to the combo. He's getting more serious, I think. He's gonna grab him with the two. So it's long, but not all, almost a kill, not enough to get the kill though. He's nice and boomering out with
the
kill.
Oh, good air, good
air. Oh, snipe. Nice guard, back to that's gonna carry up on.
Yes, my
cat. The snipe. Sherry got that off of Jen here. Nice adaptability, but he comes in straight with the four smash, gets the stock off. He's down one stock, so he definitely goes back. Every game, on stage, back to the situation, he jumps over, nice and done, gets back to the stage, go back to neutral, keeps playing. Naruto was doing fairly well at the very beginning of this game, it wasn't a good character on his back, but he didn't know what he could do to get around, he set up on the stage. And now, Naruto's for the chase, he's coming back, he's figured it out.
Oh, he tried to get back on
stage. Sherry goes back down.
That would have saved him. That would have saved him.
That was a bad play. It would actually save the lead player. Sherry stayed too long in the chair. He got grabbed for it. Got a grab punch on him. Still in the lead, though. He can play nice and slow. If he doesn't get smothered by the Naruto, he's completely all over him right now. He needs to get his footing back. He needs to be able to land. He needs some time to figure out what he wants to do. There you go. Beautifully done. Walks away. Goes up. Sherry should be struggling. Back to an even game, we're just even 1% separating these characters. Oh. Back to the edgeguard situation, he fails the edgeguard, gets up smashed.
He's coming down. He does not know he has a down air.
This is just the first game, guys. The first game is very important. Whoever wins, he gets counter with it. Distance. Shadow clone to a perfect conversion.
What a wonderful game. Punish for an
extra. Alright, so hopefully you get the switch to character if you want. Wanto or Train Naruto, you get to pick the stage of the seven that are viable.
Okay,
I'll
switch characters.
Are you switching? Okay, we have Hopenfie switching characters.
I'm pretty sure you're going with Sora.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Are you going with your natural black Sora?
Yep, Sora.
Oh. And then which stage are you going to take? Game two.
Yo, that's
one.
Sick.
Game two.
Oh, wrong button.
Oh, I thought we better be in an early spot.
What the fuck? Hold up, wait, no.
I pushed the wrong
button. He miskeyed. Miskeyed, that doesn't count.
Yeah,
UI,
everything.
Someone hit UI.
No contest.
No contest.
Oh, such a mess.
Make sure you get, okay, everybody get your hands on your keys.
There we go.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
It's more than emotion.
Okay, we're starting
two.
Now.
Go!
Alright, we're back onto game two in favor of Ichiri. Surprisingly, taking the game off what we thought was a better player.
Alright,
Brawl Force Smash. In my personal opinion, I do think that the Sora is his better character. It's actually his main. I don't know why he did. Maybe he wanted to be gentleman stock because his character wasn't ranked as high, but he lost the game in turn two. This stage does actually kind of benefit Sora now, because now Sora has the platform to run away from all the projectile stuff and moves around, so he can stand on the edge and spin the platform to avoid getting hit by the projectiles just there. Link didn't have a jump, wait for the jump, and we're not able to lucky back on the stage. We're seeing, and he has access to thunder on the edge. Up till, okay, he needs to get to percent or his speed is pointless here. He's getting smothered here, he needs to get his footing again. There we go. He's got what he needed. And that's a stop. Alright, he's back. He's down 71%. He still brings it back. He goes straight in for the grab, not even caring. He just ran straight in, he had his invincibility. Oh, the wind box is up to attack, so he's pushing Lump it back here. He's down to 68%. This is not anyone's
game.
He's
running away from getting his race through the goal.
This is anyone's game. I want to make you get a few times. I remember.
Alright, Sora's going in. He's going to chase him now.
Sora's going into the chase right now. Link's pushing back, actually.
He's just trying to keep him off his back.
Almost had that speed there. Bug smash. Not going to be quite it. He's going to get closer to the percent. He's at 100%. He's at half the lead. The anti-air. He was comboing for a good period there as a little player. And now Sora's going to swing back. Trying to go for the thunder. Does not get it. He has the grab. He doesn't get it again. Jeremy's really running around. He needs to hit 2%. The next hit is over. All right, that's 1-1. 1-1. 1-1. We're going to a game 3 situation. All right, Jeremy, you can switch characters. Stay great characters. You get the counter pick now. So which stage do you want to go to of the 7 viable stages? Here, just go back to it. All right, so you're allowed to go to the battlefield.
Smash the little game.
With all this desire, I think you need a
match.
This is the last match.
Put your hands on
the keys.
Last match.
I'm calling a boomerang at the beginning of the match.
It was an arrow.
No read.
There we go. Alright. This game, I did not expect this game to be on to a 3-0. I mean,
the boomerang chance to save him every once in a while.
This stage actually does benefit Sora. Sora can get the link on the platform and just come
there. We go. He figured it out.
He didn't get anything off. He just continued to up air. His up airs are way more better.
Boomerang comes for a clutch.
Boomerang can come in and keep him off. He can land on the platform now to get closer in. Just figure it out. Platform guard Sora's best friend in this matchup. Yep, he needs. He's pummeling him. He needs to be on the platform if he wants to get percentages. The link he needs to be able to place his aerials above the platform. Maybe use his bombs to place on the platform.
Yeah, so
need to learn how to adapt here.
Ooh,
up air almost kills. Hopefully, surviving with a little bit of health left. Right now, he's down a couple percentages.
Oh, it sends him over
the... The stage too big. It did not get into a kill. Up smash, not going to be close.
Another one.
He's up to another one. He's following him. Try to go for the next one. Forgot the boomerang came back around. This time it's the lead player playing above. Goes for
random.
He's been landing. That's the first time he's actually missed that. That's been doing him so well. Forward tilt's gonna be first kill, first blood. Hopenfie does not use his invisibility quite yet. Well, is it up for thunder? No.
Just let him land.
If this is good to me. Boomerang brings it back, he'll put it behind him. The boomerang actually puts Hopenfie in a good spot. Hopenfie is extending his lead. All the link players can do is just get more percentage. His hit stock is basically gone, he just needs to get more percentage before he dies. That's this game. He's messing up his keys. He's got a 2-stock lead now. Hopenfie is a player capable of bringing it back.
E-Cherry has a massive lead on him.
4-stock.
He's running.
He's just throwing it in.
Projectiles keeping him away. Trying to get a little bit less damage on him.
He's not out yet. Dash tag. That's gonna be the stock. We're down. He's down 1-stock, 12%. If he can get a big combo here, do something very explosive to bring him back into the game. Or if he gets an unfortunate Sui by E-Cherry.
Keeping it even.
Okay. He's working with his grab now. He's trying to get something started for himself. momentum is in Sora's favor right now. The Link's just trying to struggle to get back, trick his footing. He hasn't got an opening hit yet. Cherry needs to get his footing.
Trying to get on the ground.
He's trying to land. He's trying to get his footing. You won't let him. He's doing too well.
Ooh, here we go.
He's finally got his footing back. That was a beautiful play by Hopenfie, though, to keep him for that long.
Here comes the boomerang.
He forgets the boomerang is back there. Goes for a dash attack. Ooh, Thunder. Follows him up there. Almost had the up smash. There we go.
He's actually coming back.
He can actually pull this off. He's getting his opponent to a 5%. Cherry needs to keep focused. He needs to keep his lead. Oh no, he fails the punish. Hoping to fail the punish back. He gets the boomerang. He gets the boomerang coming back at him. Oh, he goes for a side. He's the first one who's actually landed it today. Tries to go for up smash. Does not land anything. Jumps down to the platform. He's not ready. Oh, goes for a stock. That was a really good. Oh, that's going to be the stock. He brings it back. Down 70% though. Dang, these matches are going long.
I was expecting
a 2-0. Cherry's getting his extra damage in. He has to stay grounded. Link is a very grounded player, projectile player. He needs to make sure he's not on the platform at all times. Make sure he gets down. And the Sora right now is trying to keep him on there as much as he possibly can. He's doing a pretty good job of keeping him there.
Sora just wants him on the platform. There we go.
He's using his confirmed now. His neutral beat to up smash is a confirmed. If you can land it, and then down throw to up smash is a good killing. They're at even percents now.
The boomerang didn't come out.
There's like a 1.5 second cooldown on the boomerang, so we can't just do this damage. It's been brought back. He learned how to counter
the boomerang.
Sora's really, yes, he's finally got some ground. He's just smothering him right now. He's got a chance to get back on the ground. He's back on the ground. We're back in the situation.
He's still in.
He's made it back. Edge guarding is gonna come in. He needs to get Nice, wonderful dodge. Next big hit gets the lead. Next big hit didn't save him there. The boomerang failed to come back. Next big hit gets the lead here. That was done. That was beautifully done. You'd expect the Link to go into that, but he went over it. Oh, he's not dead yet. There we go. He caught him.
He's down here.
Okay. The Link player. He's just playing around. He's being precise. Link has to get one big hit. Stock's gone. He can bring it back. He's taking too much damage for his troubles right now.
Sora's got the lead.
He's got the momentum. He brought that back. Yeah, he was at two stocks. He was 4-2, and now it's 2-1. He's brought it all the way back. He's persisting. The Link's getting too much damage onto him. Up tilt back, he got the kill. He's down basically 100% here though. The Link player has to play his two strong suits. He's gotta stop getting hit from underneath.
Oh no.
The Link player she's struggling to get down. The boomerang assist. Nope.
He's down to the ground.
Back to neutral situation. Alright. Random up B. Always coming in player. Boomerang assist. He's coming back. He gets some momentum for himself. He's keeping himself in. Up smash is gonna be it. That was a really good game. It's gonna go 2-1 in favor of Hopenfie. Each area gets dropped down into the loser's bracket.